The crowd are here and here in force for what is going to be a fantastic day of racing. Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Bottas, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Sainz, and Lando Norris, Stroll, Gasly, Sebastian Vettel, and Ocon, Russell, Mick Schumacher, Nikita Mazepin, and Nicholas Latifi. Raikkonen and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available.
Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.
was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Brilliant. Nice move. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.